the shows and stuff are fun. Like you said, just being in a different city with all of us here is like what makes it memorable. If I give you the talent, you have the ability to make billions and millions of dollars, to make a family, to make all of these other types of things that you need to survive. You don't have the wisdom to apply it properly, you make all of that for somebody else and you become a slave. Which is exactly what happened. So it's like we're like, colored people are so naturally intuitive and naturally productive that we just make all of these types of things that we then try to like get incorporated. Like we was talking about yesterday, I think that was James that brought that up. I was trying to become a part of another standard in order to feel important.